You move. I can hear the girl. It's a moment. Let me out. Hey, 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 been a couple of really, really difficult days, really around the world, but especially in Oslo. I want to send a lot of love to the LGBTQ community tonight. Condolences to the families of those of the lives that were lost in that senseless act. It's really hard to kind of, it's a tough pill to swallow when people just want to be there themselves. They just want to love the way that they want to love, and that moment, you know, gets taken away from them. It's a real shame, and it feels incredibly painful every time that we have to like share prayers or send love or, you know, fight for what we believe in, but we just have to keep on doing it. We have to keep on loving as hard as we can and sharing that with each other and supporting each other. And I'm here tonight as an ally. I'm here to create a safe space for you guys to feel like you can be whoever you want to be, to love who you want to love in whatever way you choose fit. I'm here to support you always, always, always. I love you. Giving me the opportunity to be up here on the stage tonight. Thank you for singing and for dancing with me. Thank you. Thank you so much. This next song is a song that's really close to my heart, and if you know it, please sing along. This is going to be the one.
I can be the one. Thank you. Oh, have to be the place to go.
From a distant star, a powerful force will come to Earth. They call this force.
Yeah.
Thank you.